Yeah, you are improving seriously. I heard about, I saw in institute, they are providing a good service about, you know, teaching about, like we can say, they give a good opportunity talk in front of a student, like topic, and some kind of they give a task also, and second thing, some kind of they give a software application, you know, mobile application, because all provide a mobile application. This is very important, and you can practice at your home whenever you you know where you are, you can practice with yourself. And second thing, like over there, you know, well educated teacher also, so that's why they give a good service. So don't worry, you will learn like, you know, within a short period, monthly and 2 month, 3 month maybe. Because if you struggle your, you know, communication, definitely you will get idea, you will get a command for English language, because already you have a partner and you have an environment, atmosphere. So this is, you know, plus point to learning an English language. Okay.
Yeah, I have also this group. I'm taking advantage of this group also. Whenever I'm home, I use this group to improve my English, and I also talk to people for 1 hour daily.
I see.
From this group, I choose a partner who are interested to speak with me for 1 hour. So I start to speaking with them.
Yeah, so already, you know, you are practice 1 hour evening time, then morning time also you are trying to find a good partner on video calling, like your WhatsApp video calling, Skype video calling. So I think a whole day you are practice minimum maybe like, you know, 3 to 4 hours. So this is great thing, brother. If you do regular, automatically you will get a fluency. So just concentrate, just try to find a good partner and talk about more and more. Like normal conversation, we can say what's going on and little bit, you know, if you have any topic, if you have any doubt, then you can ask with front of people, whatever like that. So depend on you, how do you practice? Yeah.
I have been speaking like a normal conversation, but I want to speak more sentences. I want to speak on another topic. You know, my teacher told me if you want to be good at learning at this language, so you have to speak lots of sentences. You have to speak. You have to be creative.
Yes, absolutely, you're right. Then you can choose a, like, you know, good topic, simple topic, good topic, and talk about just 10 minutes to 20 minutes, like a Bollywood, Tollywood, Hollywood movie. If you passion about, like, you know, hobby, play, cricket, like that, then just give a topic and talk to yourself, talk to you, share with your friend circle. This is, you know, small topic and small thing. You will collect a lots of, like, you can create a, you know, your environment, you can learn a vocabulary also if you try to talk. If you share your topic with your friend circle, definitely you will get a lots of word a day. You know, I'm going to share with you on native Twitter, because I saw one of video, one of ladies, she mentioned, and she was telling, like, on native Twitter talk about a day. I mean 1,000 to 2,000 word daily, like I'm going, I'm coming, like that. 1,000 to 2,000 they try to speak daily. That's why reason they are, you know, become a fluent.
Yeah,
so whenever we give a time, whenever we talk, so try to talk English language, try to use English and anything, doesn't matter, it's very important. Not Don't think about, like, I'm wrong and I'm right. Just speak. Whatever you see, whatever you do, just try to explain what I'm doing, what I'm learning, what I'm going, where I'm going, like that. Just, you know, explain and talk with your friend circle. If you spend more and more, automatically you will get the idea. Automatically your tongue will improving. Your tongue will, you know, like catching a word and talking more and more. If you practice with yourself, definitely you will get. So all this, and second, it's a third one, brother. This is your plus point, because you have a time, you have a lots of friend, about college friend, about institute friend, about personal friend. So you share, you can, you know, discuss with those people anytime, anywhere. So this is your plus point. Whenever you go to outside, if you meet with your friend circle, just try to, you know, discuss English language. Little bit, like not maximum whole time, 20 minutes, 30 minutes. If you go to outside, first thing, it's very important, brother, make a good partner, make a good friends. Okay? Then you will learn. And pick a good partner means like, you know, whoever learn English language, so you can share, you can talk with your friend circle, like whoever interesting English language. Otherwise, so for example, I'm your friend and I'm not interesting about English, so you will never learn from me. Okay? So this is true. But whenever I learn, I'm interested with you, I love to English language, I'm also beginner, I'm also learning, and you are also learning. So we are conversation each other every time, everywhere. So this is plus point. Just try to, you know, create atmosphere. Give a topic, then talk to your friend like, brother, can we discuss about little bit? Can we go to outside? Can we go to, you know, in a theater, in a movie, watch some, you know, English movie, discuss about English? Just create a atmosphere. And bro, definitely, I'll guarantee you, you will learn a very short period. Within a month, if you struggle more and more, definitely within a month, you will learn. Yeah, so just, tell me.
You know why I'm learning this language? Because, you know, I'm from Delhi University, and here lots of students get from the outside. Outside students also come to study in Delhi University. You know, and
yeah, I know that, like, you know, university student over there, English is requirement. For example, you're doing a study, you're doing a graduation. So lots of interviewer come over there, take a, you know, taking an interview. So we can say about career, about job, it's very important in English language. And environment also English. So that's why reason we are learning. You know, whenever we see a like English person, so we feel too guilty, like why I'm not speaking like him, her. You know, always I realize, brother, whenever I see any foreigner, so I'm thinking if I talk with, you know, fluently, then definitely I will get a good career, I will get a good job, like that. You know, it's very important. Always I feel, brother. So you should also try to more, okay? Hello? Yeah.
Hello.
Can you hear me? Yes.
Yeah, I can hear you.
So my point of view, brother, I'm going to tell you, like, you know, we have to time right now. In this age, we can learn. I mean, first thing people are talking about learning is like nothing age. We can learn anytime, anywhere, okay? But this is true. But if you talk about students, we can learn easily because our mind is working 100% right now. After college, see, bro, right now, you know, I done my graduation. But if I think that moment, my graduation time, like learn about English language, then right now I will become a, you know, fluent speaker. But still now I'm learning. Why? Because I made a big mistake. That moment, my college time, I was just thinking like English is just a language we will manage in future. But I was wrong. If I try that moment, okay, then right now I will become, you know, fluent. But anyway, doesn't matter. It's very important to communication. Just practice more and more and learn about. Okay?
So, tell me, did you learn something today?
No, brother, today I didn't learn, like daily routine is going on, okay? For example, I woke up morning time, then after that, I tried my YouTube channel. One of video I upload my YouTube, and video was like, you know, why we feel too afraid of English language.
Wow, nice.
Yeah, brother. So this is my daily routine. I'm learning, and sometime, you know, like whenever I use a social media, try to learn a new word because I don't have a partner. I don't have an environment atmosphere. I'm learning myself.
You learn from speaking. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, bro. See, like maybe I'm not sure about, but I'm practice with stranger people like you. Like I have a lots of group also. I have a lots of friend also about, you know, like WhatsApp friend. So always try to find a good partner, then talk about little bit, not whole day, like 1 hour, 2 hour. That's it.
I have a question.
Yeah, tell me. Yeah, this is very important, brother. Always try to listen. Whenever you listen carefully and 100%, automatically you will get idea. You will, you know, get a listening power. So example, right now I'm speaking with you. So you are listening my voice, my speech, my story. You are getting idea like, oh my God, Samir, he's speaking and he's using a word. He's using a new word, vocabulary and frame structure like that. So listening is very important, brother. Always try to listen more and more. Whenever you listen, or like one thing, whenever you get a, you know, input, automatically you will produce output. You know, get input, output, like that. So listening is very important. If you listen more, automatically you will speak more. So listening is very important, brother. Yeah.
As you listen, as you speak.
Yes. So right now, you know, like we have to stop here because our video is going to lengthy, you know.
Okay,
so thank you very much, brother, connecting with me, and whatever you have a question, please ask me on WhatsApp, video calling, XYZ. Definitely, yeah. I will answer you. Okay.
Okay,
thank you. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Yeah.